hydropower has a long life of 100 years. When we compare tariff with other technologies like coal or whatever, so we do it on 25 years basis or 30 years basis levelized time. The real benefit of hydro, which is very fundamental in long-term energy security, comes after 30 years. You can see Mangla and Tarbela, they are producing electricity on less than 1 rupee per kilowatt hour. So keeping in view, hydro has a long life. So after 30 years, the project will be transferred to the government free of cost, and it will produce cheap electricity of less than 1 rupee per kilowatt hour for the next 70 years. So this has to be kept in mind while making a decision about addition of hydropower in the system.
Yes, Mr. Malik.